Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Werder Bremen against RB Leipzig. A dreary, overcast day. Let's hope the football can brighten things up. So without further ado, we're off to Bremen. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here. With me today, Alan Smith as usual. And it is a friendly fixture we have for you. Line-up for the home side. This is the line-up for the away side. So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. The cross coming in. And they've managed to score here. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
That's my kind of goal, that. A really solid header.
Definitely your kind of goal. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. And the defender has dispossessed him. Werder Bremen's throw. Olsen. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Yo. It will be their throw. Kompa. Yo. Defender has dealt with the cross well. Ball move. He's gone for goal. Just as well someone got in the way of that. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. Di Santo. It's his speciality, isn't it? The back heel like that comes off more often than not. And he's met it with his head. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Here's the cross. For a goal kick. Well, here we go again, Franco Di Santo's goal. Kompa. Keeps it going well. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. it's a good chance now to cross. And pass back again. Hit in with a chance. And it's off the post and behind. Kornbach. You. Into the attacking third. Well, that'll be a throw. That's a clever little clip into a teammate. Gebre Selassie. Fritz. Franco Di Santo. Good clean tackle. Here's the chance. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Fritz. He's taken on his man and beaten him. And the cross coming in. It's a defender's ball. It's got to be. And it's in, and it's Werder Bremen who scored the goal.
I don't know if the keeper's unsighted, but he's just beaten by the power of this shot to his right. It's a beauty.
Alan, have another look at this goal. Jušević. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Let's look at it again. Gebre Selassie. The goalkeeper's fist that comes to the rescue here. Well, that's half time and 2-0. With the score at the halfway mark. Exciting before half-time, the atmosphere still good around the ground. Whistle from the referee. We're off and running again for the second half. It back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Lost his man, Gunjušević. Here's the shot, that's a great block. Now, Poulsen. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Gone out for a throw. Werder Bremen want to make a change. Khedira. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Gunjušević. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Khedira. Filip Vágfreda. Terrific tackle. Malik Bakreda. Franco Di Santo. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Gebre Selassie. Safe hands for the goalkeeper. It wasn't the most challenging of crosses, though. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. A substitution coming up for Werder Bremen. Now a throw-in. Cross it now. Werder Bremen now have the ball again. Fair throw. And it's Werder Bremen who are going to make a switch here with a substitute coming on. And taking a touch from the player to go over the line. That's a corner for Leipzig. That's really cleared the danger with that strong header. And we have 9 remaining minutes. It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play. Opportunity here, in with a chance, still in play here. And it's going to be a throw here. Jupp.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough. Close range chance, got to be. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
It was a good interception in his own defensive zone. That is the final whistle. Well, this is what happens in friendly games, of course. There are advantages other than the result. The players have got some action which they needed badly, but they would have liked to have not got beaten.
You never like losing, and the fans have gone home.